County.
At this hour, inmates have been moved out of the Madison County Detention Center and onto the yard after a fire broke out. Right now, 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant is talking live with the sheriff, and let's join in that interview right now.
It took them about 30 minutes to get it contained. When the fire department, Kent PD, came out and told us that the fire was contained, all they had to do was just watch it and get the smoke out of the building.
So are all the inmates accounted for at this point?
Everybody's accounted for. They've been counted three times. We got everybody. Ken PD's going to leave a fire truck here and check that area, you know, for a couple of more hours to make sure it doesn't flare back up. But everybody, it feels like everything's over with.
What do you think this says about your safety practices with how everything went today?
I'm tickled to death. The only thing I hate, the sheriff's on vacation, and he's going to hate he missed it. But everything went perfect. I'm proud of my guys. I'm proud of my state. Highway Patrol's still out here. And, you know, they called up wanting to send people. But like I said, we have so many folks here that we just didn't need anybody else. Everybody came to the rescue. I appreciate the press for not all coming up there in the way. Y'all stood back out of the way, and y'all will be the commended for the way y'all handled it. And we thank you.
How long do you think it'll be before inmates are back in the jail and everything kind of gets back to normal?
I think within a couple of hours. Yeah.
Where are they being held now?
Back in E-Pod, this pod, the new building right straight back through there, that's where the 144 are now. And so, that building will house 144 inmates. So they're going to move them back in 10 at a time as they get the floors mopped up and get there, make sure everything's secure in the cells. So a couple of hours. Okay. Thank y'all.
And that's Madison County Chief Deputy L.D. Bell Vedresi telling us about what happened out here at Madison County's Detention Center. He says that there were a crew on the roof working on an air conditioning unit that was right over there on top where you see the fire truck directly above it. When they were heating metal as a part of that installation, some hot metal dropped into an open voided area. That's where he says that a lot of smoke was sparked. No actual fire, though, but a lot of smoke. There's about 150 inmates inside the detention center when this all happened. They were moved outside. At that same time, Madison County Sheriff's Department put out a call to all available law enforcement units to come to the sheriff's office here and help control the inmate population. He says that the inmates will be outside for about another 2 hours as they try to clean up that area, but then they will be brought back inside. Already, he says they're booking people in and continue with their day-to-day processes. At this point, he says there are no injuries. It doesn't look like there were any inmates involved in this or any inmates got out. You may have heard him say they did a head count three times to make sure that everyone is accounted for. Stephanie, Brad.